Weight painting is a way to specify the influence of each bone on the mesh. In order to weight paint in Blender, select your model, go to the weight paint. In the right hand side in the data tab, find the bone in the vertex group that you want to weight paint. For example, if I find the spine 6, it's responsible for controlling the head. As you can see, there are red areas, green, yellow, light blue and dark blue areas in the mesh. The dark blue, it's a 0 value. It's 0% control on the mesh, and the red areas are 1 value. It's 100% control. Everything in between is between 0 and 100% control. For example, the value 0.5 means green, 0.7 means yellow, 0.2 means light blue, and 0 means dark blue. You can control the weight value from up here, the radius and the strength of the brush. A strength means how hard or soft your brush will be. You can also bring these three options on your cursor by right-clicking into the canvas. As you can see, I have weight, radius, and strength. You can also increase the size or radius of your brush on the go on your character when painting by pressing F and moving your mouse left or right and clicking on the canvas with the size you're comfortable with. This kind of painting will cause some problems because the head bone should fully control the head, but as you can see, it doesn't control some parts of the jaw and lips. If I show you the problem, go to the rig, pose mode, move the head bone, and as you can see, the head is deforming. To fix this problem, simply select your character, go to the weight paint, find the bone responsible for moving the head. In this case, it's a spine 006, and put the weight to 1, strength to 1, and paint the head with red color. It means this bone will fully control the head. If I check back, go to the object mode, select the rig, go to the pose mode, move the head bone. Yes, the head will not deform anymore, as I fixed the problem and set this bone to fully control the face. Also, you can do the other way. If I want, for example, to hip move with the hand, for some reason, I don't know why, select your mesh, go to the weight paint, find the left hand bone, and just paint the areas that you want to move with this bone. For example, I want a little bit of hip to move with this hand, I just paint it here. If I check my rig, pose mode, move my hand, as you can see, the hip is moving with my hand. Sometimes these kind of problems happen. To fix that, select your model, go to the weight paint, find the bone that causing the problem, and paint it with blue. Sometimes a little bit of light blue is there, but you might not see. Just check your bone to the pose mode, move the hand, and the hip is deforming, as you can see. To fix this problem, select your model, go to the weight paint, move the weight all the way to 0 and the strength all the way to 1 and paint the areas. Even if you don't see the problematic areas, just paint it. Paint it with the dark blue. There are things there that are causing the problem. To check it again, go to the object mode, select the rig, go to the pose mode, select the problematic bone and move it. As you can see, the hip does not move with the hand anymore. Okay, that's the basics of weight painting. Of course, there are a lot more to the weight painting, and sometimes you need to weight paint your character according to your needs, for example, for animations or for something you need an unusual way of weight painting. The way is the same, it just remains an experience and experimental thing is to know where you want to paint and how much influence and how much weight you want to paint on that area. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe to the channel. More videos and tutorials like this we're going to upload soon. Have a great day. Bye bye.